Janela Salvador, happy na nag-yes to liposuction. Hindi ikinahiya ni Janela Salvador that she underwent liposuction para ma-jumpstart ang fitness goals niya.
The hottest news, the latest updates, this is Push Daily.
After giving birth, maraming babae ang nagiging conscious sa mga pagbabago sa kanilang katawan, and actress Janela Salvador is no exception. As a new mom to Jude Trevor, marami ang nagbago sa lifestyle niya. Nakwento niya sa Instagram ang personal struggles niya na for sure relatable sa maraming moms. Sabi ni Janela, "Story time. When I was pregnant with Jude, I promised myself that I would never forget self-care. I said I would take the time to do things that I love. Happy mom, happy family, right? But like many things in this world, it's easier said than done." Although may idea siya ng mga gusto niyang gawin para sa sarili, hindi naging madali iyon para sa kanya. No regrets naman siya sa anak at totoong happy siya sa bawat sandaling kasama ito, pero somehow ay napabayaan niyang kanyang sarili. Aniya, she gained 40 pounds at pagod, puyat at overeating ang mga hinarap niya. Makikita rin sa mga posts niya na madalas niyang suot at that time ay loose clothing and big clothes para itago ang katawan. "I lost all the remaining vanity that I had in me the moment Jude came into my life. My life revolved around him. Even just a trip to the grocery made me feel guilty because I felt like I could be spending time with him instead. I felt like I had to be with him 24/7. I'm not gonna lie, I enjoyed every moment and I still do. But in those first few months, I physically did not feel like myself," amin ni Janela. Normal naman ang pagdagdag ng timbang at mga major changes sa katawan lalo na after giving birth, pero umabot din siya sa punto na hindi na siya masaya sa nakikita niya sa sarili. Aniya, "I did not like what I saw in the mirror but paid no attention to that. Of course, gaining weight is totally normal after giving birth, but there comes a time where you want to be healthy and regain your strength." Alam rin niyang babalik siya sa trabaho, kung saan hindi maiaalis ang pangangailangan maging maayos ang itsura. More importantly, she needed to be healthy to be there for her family, especially Jude. "My goal has always been to be strong enough to take care of the household, so I did not want to resort to unhealthy crash diets. Working in a physical industry that relies so much on looks didn't help with the pressure either. I knew that eventually I needed to start working again," dagdag niya. Mapapansin ibang-iba na ngayon ang mga outfits ni Janela. She is no longer afraid to show some skin again. Hindi niya ikinaila na produkto ito ng liposuction. Although aminado siyang nag-alinlangan siya sa simula, nakumbinsi siya ni Dr. Vicky Bello and Hayden Ko na ituloy ito at hindi naman siya nagsisi. "Best decision ever, Aniya. Happy na ulit siya sa sarili at lalo pa siyang ginaganahan na mag-workout and be fit. I am finally starting to see the woman I want to see in the mirror once again. I also want to give myself a pat on the back for taking the initiative to exercise as well," kwento niya. Noong July nga ay nag-post siya sa Instagram ng photo in a swimsuit. Pagkamat hindi pa yun ang gusto niyang katawan, naisipan niyang i-post pa rin ito as a sign of her personal progress. "I still have 13 pounds to go, but why not? I'm proud of my progress. Let's go, mama." Sa mga co-moms niya, may message of support si Janela. Aniya, "Enjoy every part of your journey and don't pressure yourself. At the end of the day, what matters most is the health and happiness of your baby. But don't forget to take steps towards your own happiness."
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.